Hi everyone, so we're today at RCD Mall and we're here to run our mental health awareness drive, and it's going really well. We've had non-stop people coming in and talking about their issues and kind of understanding that their inner problems come out and they can actually transform them for a stronger new you. So we've actually had a lot of success, and we're here right next to the food court because this is where people come to rest. So we're waiting for them to come out and to start engaging in conversations. And I'd like you to actually have a look at the amount of audiences that we already have that are open, open platforms. And we have a counseling session going on right now, right here, which is quite exciting. And we have another one that's starting at the end there, and I'm waiting to be seated. And another counselor of ours is just finishing up with her meal, so that's actually going quite well. But people, I'm surprised because people are quite open to coming out, and the whole idea was to make counseling less scary for people. And I must say, the responses have been great. This is actually a typical, where most people think it's only psychological issues where people go to counselors, but you know, people go when they're stressed, people go when they have anxiety, people go when they have fears and phobias, when they can't deal with everyday life. But most people here are not trained to understand that. So we're trying to break that stigma attached to counseling to say, even when things are going great, there's no problem having a counselor. It's actually called, we've termed it as recreational counselors who can help you get better than what you already are. So this is somebody who's getting scared of counseling. She's actually a counselor. She is actually a counselor, but she's definitely feeling a bit apprehensive on the video. But this is all like, we, you know, we're trying to promote, as you know, we're trying to promote counseling. So yes, we want people to kind of think it's an easy thing to do.
There are a lot of misconceptions. People construe counseling in a very different way. They think it has to be something really majorly wrong with the person mentally. And even then, it's a hush-hush thing. There's a lot of stigma attached to the entire thing. In my opinion, in fact, if we start addressing issues at the start, when a person starts displaying minor signs, it would make sure that the person doesn't go the entire way in terms of illness.
Thank you so much for your time, and we're gonna eventually pause and maybe, you know, have a look at some more people and what they think about counseling. Thank you very much.